We start with 1 hour chart. Just I want to give a quick update. First of all, if we refer to our analysis, when the price was here, we mentioned if we get any reversal, we can look for buy. We get the reversal, but there was no trade set up to look for based on 1 hour chart, unless anyone get the trade based on a 15 minute, okay? Anyway, whoever get the trade even based on 15 minute, they need to be quite careful because the way it's reversing is really corrective. Maybe we can look for this one for one more drop, okay? But the only thing is, because this analysis is for based on HITBTC, the Binance and the HITBTC, the price is so different. The Binance, the price is almost more than 2 times of what we get here. And the movement they got is quite sharper and different from here. That's why I don't know what's the reason exactly, but whoever is trading based on HITBTC, mostly right now we should look for the reversal. Okay, but what I can see here is very corrective. That's why technically we can look for this flat, all right? Anyway, we have been looking for the reversal. The price reverse, we turn to a corrective move. All right, first of all, we should know maybe this one turn to a flat for one more drop. We are not looking for sell. If anyone is looking for buy, they need to know about this possibility. The only times we can look for buy if we get a flag here or correction here, maybe consider for buy. How about if the price didn't get the correction or flag, the price sharply continue from here, the only way is to have entry above this, which is 0.3, okay? Anyway, we can look for buy, even for Binance, we can see the movement, but here we didn't see that. And as I mentioned, how we can look for buy, but we need to be aware of this. Even if you get a buy, it turns to a corrective move. We should be, as long as the price haven't broke this top, we should know about the flat. And we don't have anything else to discuss because the way it's moving is not similar to what we have on the Binance. And even if you refer to daily chart, we see the price after breakout of the top is reverse, okay? And we don't need to, and we don't have anything to discuss about here based on daily chart. If we move to forward chart, still we can expect this one, as we mentioned, based on daily chart, based on 1 hour chart, tend to a deep correction, but any reversal, we will think the trade. We are more looking for the reversal because even if in my last analysis, we mentioned maybe we can put this two relative to each other. That's why I mentioned we can expect this one turn to a deeper correction. And this is the reason why we can look for this one as a flat in relative to this for one more drop, okay? But either the price reverse from here or even then this one turned to a deeper correction, any reversal we are more interested and we want to see the breakout of this top, okay? And anyway, based on forward chart, we don't have any trade set up yet. And if I move to 1 hour chart, as I mentioned, if we get a correction here, maybe we consider to look for buy or we can have entry above this. Okay, we are looking for reversal, either the price reverse from here or this one turned to flat for one more drop. From there, we look for the reversal. Anyway, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share.